What's up, guys? How you doing? It's D-Wars over here, and I'm bringing you the second part of Season 2 of Spartan Ops. Alright, so we're going to be doing four sides on the cauldron. This time we have the Maltese, Now we got cruising. As you can tell, we're doing, some freelancer characters. As you can tell, they're aging north and south, and I'm aging back for no reason. So we're going to start this, and Yes.
Tell me when you get that pick.
What pick?
Pick I just sent you.
If you send it over text, it's not going to work, because I can't receive pick from over that context in the system.
Telemetry online. Spartan tags online. Comms online. The op is live, Commander Palmer. Crimson is approaching deployment zone.
Any word from the science team?
Not since their distress call.
From the egghead.
Freaking amazing graphics.
Crimson, secure the area. Miller, try to raise the geeks. If they're still alive, tell them help someone land.
Still no word from the science team, Commander.
Keep looking, Miller. Crimson, I'm painting some targets for you. Cut up con equipment. Take it out.
Holy shit! Hi! 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 on the sword.
I just had a fucking jump spot man right in the head.
Let's go. Hey, you go, dude.
Stay put, Doctor. Let the professionals clear the area.
Professionals, my ass.
We're not professionals.
Calm down, Elite. I'll put you all to sleep. I believe.
Ouch.
Yeah,
what is
something in the chest? We're professionals.
We're professionals at dying.
That's the last of them, Commander.
Oh, well, who'd win the fight between
nice work, Crimson.
Chief and
Make sure to like, subscribe, comment, all that good shit, and see you next episode.